My produce is all I have. I don't need any of you. What if India had to import all the raw materials for its industries from foreign countries? This leads us to ponder about an interrogation. Are we moving towards an Atmanirbhar Bharat? So good morning. Today I am Ananya Singh of Class 10C, St. Anthony Senior Secondary School, would like to give my viewpoint on this topic. So what does this term basically means? It means that people should build the capacity to create their own jobs. Even since the time in 1965 when the Green Revolution was initiated, the Green Revolution was introduced with the foremost objective of Atmanirbharta in our country. The government has till now introduced many several other new schemes to boost this effort. The boom of industries to produce raw materials in backward areas and the introduction of milk revolution are an open example to this. Slowly and gradually, the government of India started incorporating the citizens of the state by its vital public schemes such as Made in India, which promotes manufacture, whether large scale or small scale, within our own country. Another such important schemes are Startup India, which provides loans for startups in any sector such as IIT or agriculture. Other such incentives are Stand Up India and Loan Mudra Scheme, which provides loans for this purpose, are an important part of the goal. The government has realized the five pillars of self-sufficiency and is working towards it. For instance, the production of PPE kits, which once was limited, has now rose up to 2 million recently. This is an efficient and a nice example of self-production in India. The government has played an important role in changing the mindset of people from job-seeking tendency to a job-creating tendency. Though there is a far larger journey we have to travel to achieve this goal, by excluding all the foreign imports of essential goods to our country and replacing it by our own Indian production system, which involves the proper utilization of all the manpower as well as natural resource. For sure, we can use Indian mobiles instead of Chinese mobiles. But overall, we can conclude that our Atma Bharat Nirbharta Abhiyan and our strife since the 90s have not failed to burn fruit. We are definitely heading towards an Atma Nirbhar Bharat. Self-reliance is the true road to freedom and to be free. Thank you.